reason that I work with coaches, I work specifically with coaches because video, and especially the online video, is such a perfect match for y'all. It's what you're doing is you're a helping profession, and it matters that you have a personal connection. You don't have the connection with your podcaster the way you have a connection with the person who's on the YouTube channel that you watch. But often what I find in a blog is that they don't remember who you are as the author because they just wanted the information. If you're the one who's actually speaking the information and they're watching, they're gonna remember who you are.
YouTube is post here to be found, so new people coming to you and they're looking for someone who provides your service. Post there. Vimeo for things on your website.
I want to talk about a couple of things here is first, how did these people monetize? And then why did you choose the way you chose? YouTube is great. YouTube is the number two search engine in the world. So it's bigger than all those, you know, except for Google, you know, Yahoo, Bing, all those guys, all put together, they're smaller than YouTube. People are going to YouTube to answer the question, how to dot, dot, dot.